Here's another common storage unit thing. Candles and holders. People who have their goods repossessed love their stuff smelling nice and fresh. What's ironic about this particular one is how bad the animals smell. I guess you can't blame it on the animals. There's enough plug-ins to make even Brian smell good. There's plug-ins. There's more of these. Candles. Potpourri. Incense holders. It's another big deal. Lots of wrapped candles. Probably half. A holder. Candle display. Interesting. It smells beautiful.